anything that's different, that's never been done before, it seems like in the nuclear field, everybody wants to be number two. This is one of the flaws with that has impeded innovation in the nuclear energy technology area, which is that this is a first mover barrier. Because quite obviously, once the answer comes out as to how NRC will manage that sort of question, everybody knows what that answer is, and everybody else can free ride.